Hi there, I'm Diederik, and today we get you started with your ZEISS INSPECT suite. In this getting started, we'll be teaching you how to set up and start with ZEISS INSPECT suite. Feel free to pause at any point to follow along, and there's also some chapter segments if you wish to skip ahead. Let's get started. In one of the earlier videos, I've shown you how to download and install ZEISS INSPECT suite. Let's look a little further when we now open the software. The first thing we see are these six main areas. Let's look at them one by one. When I want to start a new project from scratch, importing my own data, doing my own inspection, I can start a new project. For this, I would need to register with my GOM ID, which I already did in this case. I could start opening projects, either from GOM Inspect Suite or GOM Inspect Professional, projects which I've made before. The sample data will allow me to download some nice sample data directly into the software, which I could use to get some hands-on, use for the training, for the tutorials, nicely available to do so. Project templates, as it mentions here, is for GOM Inspect Professional. If I have GOM Inspect Professional, I can open these project templates and reuse old program templates. For example, to import now a new scan data and recalculate everything automatically, and thus using the parametric behavior of the software. Or I could open my previous trend project and build further on my statistical analysis. The Getting Started menu, when I open it, you will see this gives me additional access within this GOM community. I have a link to the training center for further e-learning, for example, software handling information that I could use, further getting started information for inspection, and when I go down, also documentation, even more sample data, access to the GOM forum, knowledge base, and release notes. If you experience anything different from what you've seen here, or if you have any issues with your GOM Inspect suite, please reach out to us via support at ZEISS-HandsOnMetrology.com. For more getting started information, please check out our other videos. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time.